you know, with their legs arcing downwards. And to me, like, I'm the complete opposite side of that. So I don't know if the settings are just, it's pretty much a handicap at this point, but they work super well for singles, and I will probably continue on with these for the foreseeable future.
Oh,
can't meme me if I do it first. You're not wrong. Yeah, no, the sync is really good, man. No, I'm a terrible person. I don't really do requests at all. But, if there's something that you see on the list, you can always suggest it. If something I haven't played in a while, I'll probably play it. Maybe. I should say maybe, not probably. My whole take on why I don't like doing request queues, though, is because out of the 2,000 songs I have, somehow the same 50 are always picked. And there's no way to ever deter that, it just always happens. And I honestly kinda, like, I just get bored. Like, way too quickly that way. Why? See, you know, people say stuff like that. I'm like, all right, that's a great idea. I did say I would at least play that once a month, and I think I've missed a month now. Plus, Sly is like the most definitive way of warming up hands. It's great. Should just start the stream with that every time. Yeah, no, it was one of those things. Where it's just like, I used to do it when I started streaming, and I just got really, really burnt out. Really, really burnt out doing it. Like, if anything, I'd rather people be like, yo.